fiction is all about the big questions. What's out there? Are we alone in the universe? What does the future hold for us? Spoiler alert, we're all gonna die. That's why we're going to play a new game I call How Will They Bite It? In this game, a special guest and I will watch a scene where the character is definitely going to die. Then we will try to guess how they'll bite it. To play our inaugural, I have to say it like that every time. To play our inaugural game, I'd like to welcome the creator and star of the Guild, one of the founders of Geek and Sundry, one of my favorite people in the entire world, Felicia Day.
Hello.
Are you ready to play a How Will They Bite It?
I am very ready.
Awesome. All right, so Felicia, you buzz in when you think you know the answer. We'll both get a chance to guess, so I'll buzz in too. We just wanted to have a buzzer because, you know, buzzers are awesome. Now, neither Felicia nor I have seen these clips before, so here is the first clip. How will they bite it? I think he bites it because there are those springy snakes, the springy joke snakes inside, and they spring out and they hit him in the face, and for some reason he bites it.
Okay.
It's a good thing you busted, so it's official.
Okay, I think there was someone coming through another dimension because there was a very blurry section in the bottom right corner, and it looked like somebody from another dimension was going to come out and like just tear his behind off.
Right, so it's either gonna be it's springy snakes or pan-dimensional traveler rips his ass off. And if you said the guy was a butthead, you're actually right. I'm gonna give you the point on that.
Yes.
That is from a movie called Rock Monster. You remember the great B-52s song? Now for the second clip.
Don't answer your phone. Don't answer it. Don't!
He answers his phone. Maybe it's a little on the nose, maybe.
Okay.
But I'm thinking it's because he answers the phone.
No. Okay, so, the phone was so annoying that Mother Mary comes out of the stained glass and goes, "That's rude in here," and then just punch.
Oh, beaten to death by saints. Okay, how does he bite it? That is from the classic, it says on the prompter, Ghost Storm. I'm giving myself a point on that because the death did in fact come out of the phone.
Totally
and I believe
valid.
That means we're tied. And now it doesn't matter at all because the final round is worth 5 points, effectively rendering the rest of the game moot.
Good.
Ready, Felicia?
Yes, I'm ready.
How will they bite it?
Mickey Dolenz.
Well, I'd like to start with one of my biggest hits from the 60s.
People throw pies at him, and then he dies because he's diabetic.
So you could say it was sunglasses, pie-abetic.
I'm sorry, that made me vomit.
I think that Mickey Dolenz gets killed by monkeys.
I'd like to start with one of my biggest hits from the 60s.
I should know that, I saw that movie! Mega Python versus Gatoroid. That was former monkey Mickey Dolenz. And you know who stars in that movie? Tiffany and Debbie Gibson.
Oh, yeah. I had that on my DVR, but I didn't watch it.
Well, you can come watch it in my house because I have it on every form of media. All right, that is it for How They Bite It. I believe the game ends in a tie because neither one of us got it right. So you know what we're both going to get?
Do I get this? No?
Yes. Okay. You win the buzzer and I win a version of the home game of How You Bite It, which you basically just you find an old person in your neighborhood and you just sit on the curb and watch. I know, I know, I know, I'm a horrible person.